You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Oh, I saw some Outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
How much did Assis pay you?
That sounds like her. It must be the Outlanders that followed Talana. Looks like Assis hired some thugs.
I won't lose anyone else!
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Probably Assis.
There he is. Redmaw.
Assis is holding his arm.
Was holding his own.
Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Thunderjaw! Disc launchers!
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmaw first, to soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him. Okay, then. Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Aaron didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ersa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
I will. But once this threat to Meridian is dealt with, another one looms. We have to talk about the eclipse.
We will. I promise.
This is the place! You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you!
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb?
It's a bomb,
doesn't look
right.
Too big.
Well, big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up. That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Dervahl's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a Vaad watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. Now that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner! What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Something else.
Why does Avad always have ladies? Can we fight? I've got a sun god to kill. You're starting to irritate
me. Eyes up! She's trying to get over!
Because there's more on the way!
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now. Aloy, I was just thinking about Ersa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Erend Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ersa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well,
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. And now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I hate to tell you this after everything you've been through, but there's another fight brewing, and I need your help. Helas and his fanatics are coming from Iridian.
No rest for the weary, huh? Well, don't worry. I'll be there for you.
Aloy. To say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ersa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you.
Avad, stop. There's something urgent we have to...
I know, but please, just listen for a moment. I want you to stay in Meridian.
What? Why?
Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Let me get this straight. Your warrior princess is barely cold in her grave, and you're lining me up to take her place?
What? No, sun and shadow, that's not what I meant. All right, I can see how my choice of words came off as presumptuous, but I meant no disrespect. By the sun, this is not how I imagined this conversation would go. Let's just forget this ever happened. You had something urgent to discuss?
Helas is preparing to attack Meridian. It could come at any time.
By the sun. Wait a moment. I want Murad to hear this.
Aloy.
Please, tell us what you know.
The Eclipse will attack soon, from the west. With an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy. Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can. How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says! Set loaded! All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
You should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Why do you fight?
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that!
Aloy. Aloy. Aloy.
Tab.
By our mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. And one of these.
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
Thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.